It's me again. You think you can get a bocho sideways? I've been playing around with the wheel angle. Meet me here if you want to get your drift on. I've also got an idea for an assault course. Let's meet here if you want to try that. Time to drift como los bochos. Meet me here.
Arrived at your destination.
angle and suspension a little. Okay, I changed the suspension a lot.
I can't wait to try it.
Let's start with a tour of Guanajuato. Don't worry about the tires. I have spares.
I wonder if your papa Fernando ever did this kind of thing.
Maybe. Maybe even on these streets. Get these things. We'll never know.
Bring it in and let's get you those new tires. You look like you had fun with that. But wow, I'm really gonna need new tires.
Yeah, I got a bit carried away.
Don't worry about it. I've got loads of spares back at the shop. Talk soon.
Hola, amigo. One more thing I want from the Bocho. A photograph, so the memories last even longer than a Volkswagen Beetle. I can think of a couple of places. The place where Papa Fernando left it for us to find, or the Baja where he did all his off-road racing. What do you think? That's where this all started. Come and meet me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Original condition, just like when it rolled out of La Fabrica in the 60s. You like it?
That's a classic look. What about the upgrades, though?
Don't worry, all the upgrades are safe. We can put them back on anytime. I wanted to take a nice picture of the car.
Ah, yes. The natural habitat of the vulture.
Was the first Beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, Ramiro owned one. Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
That's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
Desert skies will be perfect.
I was thinking the same thing. If it was in black and white, it could be Papa Fernando on race day. Me encanta. I want to say muchísimas gracias for everything. We always put Papa Fernando's picture on the ofrenda for Día de los Muertos. This year, I'll have a lot to say to him.
Tell him the Vocho is in safe hands.
It will be. Papa Fernando says the Vocho belongs to me now. I can do whatever I want with it. So, I'm giving it to you.
What? Ale, no.
Just promise you'll always bring it back to my garage. Now get out of here. Papa Fernando and I have some ideas to work on. I'll call you.